Alright, welcome back everyone to some more Dead Island 2. Continuing on. Set targets.
Thought they faked this stuff.
Zombie grapple. Dude, that is so nice. Why goddamn other TV is this not cooperating? Hello, you fucker. Thank you. Piece of shit.
Time to hit those mean streets.
Sure, but how the fuck do I get over there? Oh, I'm back.
Okay. I see. Need to lure that sneaky fucker out. A few ready meals should do it.
Still alive?
Yep, just baiting some traps.
Creative. If you want to stack the deck in your favor, don't be shy about using the special effects. Those zombies won't know what hit them.
Dinner is served. You ain't looking so good, Freako. Last meal.
Okay. Stop!
Sarah, it's done. You're all clear.
You did my crew a solid today. And me. I've been doing all right fighting these monsters one-on-one, but the new tricks they're pulling out? Well, we may be overstaying our welcome here.
You could head to Emma Jones' place. Or, Ricky Rex is still around.
Ha! Sorry, but I've got other places in mind. Unfinished business to take care of. Thanks. I can take the rest from here. Why not?
Hey, Sarah. Found Sebastian, alive and well.
Oh, I can't thank you enough for this. If you ever need to take a break, you're welcome to join us behind the big green screen. I'm keeping the area safe.
Greetings, traveler. Afraid I can't talk right now. I must pack for the perilous journey ahead to the land known as Hollywood. Is that masked maniac gone now?
What?
You mean that Boswell kid? Yeah, he's gone back to his camp now.
Good. Whatever he was doing out there was disruptive. Peace might return now.
Did you two argue about what the best Kim Canaveral movie was or something? I figured you two movie buffs are so alike, you'd be best friends.
Miss Shepherd, please. There's a world of fandom difference between a sci-fi aficionado like myself and a meme-spewing popcorn guzzler like Bozzy.
Actually, I meant how you two both seem to run off alone and get yourselves in trouble.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Okay. too. Uh-oh. Oh, that's still Piggy, though. Okay.
Hey there, Constant.
Chthonic. Adjective. Of, relating to, or inhabiting the underworld. From the Greek root meaning earth.
Okay then.
I'll make it. Just get there in one piece.
Be careful.
Needs power.
Of course it does.
Missing breaker.
Breaker.
One slip and it's a real bad hair day. I could use this.
Yes, very good. Alright, took longer than I wanted it to, but whatever, here we are. Fuck. Shit. Die if I try to do that. Ooh. Okay.
Made it.
Motherfucker, there was one right here. I robbed it from all the way over there. Whatever. Thank you. I'm gonna die. I'm seriously dead.
Autophage is spreading everywhere. Well, look at this.
Emma, how are you guys doing?
We're good. Patton thinks we're nearly there. You?
I found a train that isn't fucked. Gonna try to start it up.
Train? Can you drive one?
How hard can it be? Any luck and I'll beat you there. Enjoy your walk.
Thanks.
Yeah, you think I know how to do that?
Train's electric. Need to charge the batteries. Bet this'll be loud. That might be too many even for me.
Okie dokie.
Hollywood, here I
come. Yes. All right, well, this is all the time we have for this episode, guys. Till the next time, bye.